Rossi waiting in the middle. Real chance!
When it needed something decisive, he showed too many mixed signals. And it's played forward. Martinez. Martinez finds himself offside. Displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say. Hoists it forward. Has he found his man? Luongo. Still just that single goal and we are nearly done. Australia have a simple task to find something to sustain now and keep the pressure on. Messi. Argentina just have to run down the clock. Lo Celso goes looking. Martinez. Di Maria. Messi. Tagliafico. Messi. Lo Celso. Forward it goes. Well positioned to make that interception. Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now. Here's Di Maria, played out to the right. It's Messi. Tagliafico gets it out wide. Argentina certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back. And that gets things running. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal? Who else but Lionel Messi? I don't need to tell anyone what he's capable of. Some critics don't rate him as the best player on the planet. That's because the Argentinian, for me, is on a different planet.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Robbie Cruz.
To space out wide. Look out for a goal kick. Luongo hoists it forward. And he's gone for it! Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Lo Celso. And it's played forward. And it's hoisted clear. What an adventurous run from a defender. Not a bit of skill there. Looking for a decent ball in. Has a hit!
goes looking. Australia certainly not being overawed here by their more illustrious opponents. It is an impressive start. They're taking again to their opposition, Peter. I'll be impressed if they manage this for 45 minutes, let alone for the full 90. Messi to the keeper and go again. Australia, very keen on the aerial route. Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work. And they are. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Over to the other flank, Becky. They're starting the game at a pretty decent tempo. Luongo. Nicely controlled. A chance to play it in. Becky. Goalkeeper's ball. Moy. And he's there to keep it away. Australia put it back again. Here's Cruz. Robbie Cruz. Di Maria. Di Maria drives it forward. So it is still 0-0. Direct. Play for throw. Messi. he's not going to get that. Martinez. Robbie Cruz. Rogic. And Robbie Cruz! Lecky is fouled. He's gone for it. Attracted back like that, always appreciated by the crowd. You have to admire a commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks to be relishes the chance to dig in for his team here. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Gets it out to the wing. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And he has been fouled there. Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. His high-class weight. Martinez.
Cruz tries to get it forward quickly. Luongo.
surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that. Moy hoists it forward. Leckie is onto it and can take it up. Especially from there. Moy tries to switch the play. Argentina are in control here on the brink of half time. The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and it's 1-0. Leckie. That's nice. Leckie. Nice touch. In the world, but still room for improvement. Played out to the right. Lo Celso pushes to get on the end of it. Sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment. Source. I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering. Taliafico. It's Di Maria. So who's he picking out? Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Leckie tips one through. Oh, that is going for goal! Thank you.
during the break.
So we're already into the second period. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Moy. Luongo. Martinez, Di Maria, Taliafico, forward it goes. Oh, he's been flattened there. They're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Robbie Cruz tries to stroke it through. Moy crosses into the area. Lo Celso is there and he can get that clear. Messi tries to get it forward quickly. Luongo. Danger averted for now. The challenge. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Luongo. Moy. Moy drives it forward. Let's put a stop to that. Hoists it forward to Di Maria. Messi, still scoring skills have already been evident. Lecky. Tries to get it forward quickly. Lecky. Oh, that's neat. Luongo plays it forward. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Moy goes short. Beautifully done. He's gone for it. Oh, that was no routine save. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
it away. Lecky. Di Maria absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game. Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out. Going through. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. And you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path. Argentina are still that goal to the good. And Martinez! That's caught the Warrior through. A more than decent attempt, Peter. Sit forward. Well played. He saw that coming. Lo Celso. Messi. And it's played forward. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. It's Di Maria. Martinez! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt. Argentina really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case. Messi. Martinez. Your impression so far, Jim? And Martinez! Messing about, just bludgeoned away. Messi. Moy. Robbie Cruz. Looks like he's in need of protection here. Listen, it's not nice and it's not clever, Peter, but it has to be done when he tries to make one of those telling runs. Messi tries to get it forward quickly. Taliafico played into space out wide. Away. Lo Celso. Promising cross. And that's been levered clear. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Fico, Di Maria. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tends one through here. Robbie Cruz! Australia are definitely going about this the right way. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Spot on, Peter. But
Martinez. Now it's Di Maria. Lovely bit of skill. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
There because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Taliafico.
Celso.
Fire deep toward. Great lead! This could fall anywhere. Trying to get there. Have a follow-up. That's a half-decent try.
Time for a change in personnel. Luongo. And it's played forward. Cruz gets the better of his man. Oh, sweet beat. Moy. It out to the wing. Robbie Cruz plays it in. Tries to get it clear. Keep down and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Argentina are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. Moy. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Taliafico. Hoists it high. That's been levered clear. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Messi. Big chance! Oh, that should have been two. The ball really did let them off the hook. They could have wrapped it all up. goes.
Out wide, count for a goal kick.
hoists it forward. And he's good for it! Oh, fine stuff from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparking save. Absolutely sparking. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Lo Celso. And it's played forward. Hoisted clear. What an adventurous run from a defender.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Looking for a decent ball in. Has a hit!
Moy. Forward it goes.
Should have come up with something better there. Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target. Leg back in. Becky. Floats one over. That's not going far. Into the area. That has been cleared. Australia certainly not being overawed here by their more illustrious opponents. It is an impressive start. They're taking it again to their opposition, Peter. I'll be impressed if they manage this for 45 minutes, let alone for the full 90. Messi. To the keeper and go again. Australia, very keen on the aerial route. Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work. And they are. Starting the game at a pretty decent tempo. Luongo. Nicely controlled. A chance to play it in. Lecky. Goalkeeper's ball. Looking to run onto it. drives it forward.
So it is still 0-0. Luongo, hit long and direct. Martinez. Robbie Cruz. Rogic. And Robbie Cruz! Lecky is fouled.
Yes, sir.
Kaç olur soracağım.
It's Susan. Are you going to play? Huh? Koy bir nedense.
Thank you.
It's one!
Messi's cross. And out it comes again. Forward it goes. Lecky.
And that will come to nothing.
Martinez out to the